Hello everybody, my name is Blue Arachnia and welcome back to Team Fortress 2. I'm picking up pretty much where I left off. There's that frog in my throat again. I'm playing Operation Catch Up at the moment, where I'm recording 4 videos a day for the next couple of days because I did miss a couple. Because as you may or may not have known, I did post on Twitter, I lost my voice completely and I just was not feeling absolutely the best for YouTube recording. But I'm back in the swing of it. I'm trying to get back into it. We're playing Capture the Flag. Team Fortress 2. Let's get into it. No, don't ask me again. I'll join Team Fortress 2 and I'll be there.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Can I? Yeah, so apparently I can't use my controller. So I'm just down to the mouse plane. So, resume game. Off we go. Would have liked to this is gonna take a while.
Alive. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I wanna know how people get these custom weapons and shit. And 12 seconds. I'm not having the best luck.
The enemy has secured our intelligence.
Oh dear.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I did something. That's all I know. I did a little bit of damage.
You failed!
Hey, I lost. Next round. Did I at least do some damage? The sandwich. 3, 2, 1, back to you. This is my spawn room. Seconds. Hey, I'm wasting a lot of time just dying at least now.
Doctor!
killed someone. Hooray! And it was on camera. Hooray! God damn it, Pyro.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
You bastard. Not getting them. At least I killed two people then. At least I'm doing something for my team. Well, our defense is getting killed, you douchebag. Pay to win. A pay to win option. To get better weapons. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye for now.